Every spring, on the subantarctic island of South Georgia, thousands of elephant seals come ashore to breed. They split into groups of around 50 females, fiercely guarded by a beachmaster. Using his full force, he tries to keep them under his control. He's hoping to father all their pups, just like last year. But other males are always trying to muscle in. With a roar louder than a thunderclap, he does his best to intimidate.